And here he comes, Mike Tyson, as he heads toward the same ring he made his disgraceful exit in June of 97. The crowd revved up. Tyson entering to some scary, imposing music. Will he be able to intimidate his opponent tonight? Will it even matter? He's turning the corner. The fans will soon see him. I really thought there'd be more of an explosion by the crowd here, but very mixed. Even with the win tonight, no matter how one-sided, he will still have his detractors. Following the two fights with Holyfield, his stock plummeted. The pundits came down hard, feeling they were duped, that his knockouts were over second-rate fighters. Now the crowd erupts more as he gets into the ring. But it's certainly nothing overwhelming. Bobby, I gotta ask you, how significant will the first round be here?
Steve, the significance of the first round is crucial for both fighters. If Tyson is moving his head, getting inside, and landing regularly and consecutively, it's going to be a short night. The flip side to that coin is that if both is effective with his jab, holds Mike off, starts landing the right hand, and ties Tyson's hands up in the inside, they're in for a long fight, and we're in for a tough night.